So this is my first time back in on a true mountain single track trail in quite a while. First time since I came to Colorado with some some nice rocks and whatnot to play with. But at any rate, this trail, Poplar Gulch Trail 1436, I think it is. I'm not sure if the video ends up going on some other stuff. We end up going on something called 267 and a 10 cup pass and whatnot to get down to go over to Timberline, but Timberline's definitely not on here. I'll put another video up for that. And but I don't know where we got off Poplar Gulch compared to where I ended this video. But at any rate, this is pretty good riding. It's pretty fun stuff up through here. Weather was absolutely perfect, except for when we got over to Timberline and got up high over there, it started sleeting and then raining and then hailing and thunderstorm and all that kind of junk. We had to ride out the rest of Timberline and that, but that'll be for another video. So see what you think of this one. Thanks.
If you wanted to go fast, but I'm just gonna cruise it. So
I'm just
faster,
cruising.
You can go for it.
No, I'm fine. That's a bummer. Back over here. Thank you. me?
I missed my recluse.
Yeah, I'll bet. He has one of those down there. That's yeah. Slick.
Yeah, they're the bomb, I guess.
Sorry, I stopped in the way here.
No, you're good.
How long have you been going?
Do what?
How long y'all start on this trail?
Just this trail here.
Thanks, guys. Thanks, y'all have a great day. Thank you.
focus on the outside of my goggles. Yeehaw!